I'm going to show you how to save the Scratch file. After you have worked on your Scratch, you have to go to first step is you have to go to File, then you click at Save to your computer. And once you click on Save to your computer, then you can select any folder. So let me save it in my desktop. And in the desktop, you can give a name. So I would give a name as Pico Walking. Then click on Save. Now your file has been saved. So our saved file is here in the desktop, picowalking.sp3. You have to remember that you cannot open your Scratch file directly by right clicking or by double clicking. You cannot open this. So you have to always first start the Scratch window. We will open the Scratch program. I am going to open the Scratch program. And once it's open, now you have to go to File, click on Load from your computer. And in this case, I have to go to Desktop. And then look for my file. You can see here picowalking.sb3. Click on it and click on Open. Your file is open. Thank you.